If you look historically at basically venture funds, the typical performance is somewhere around a 3x. It's like 2.5 to 3x. And so that's the actualized return that the industry at large, if you were to just average it, has been able to create. Obviously, I think if you're a good investor, you should be aiming higher. The way that we approach it at the fund is, you know, our bar for every investment that we make is we have to believe that it has, you know, sufficiently high odds of achieving a 10x return.